What's up, people? Welcome to Saturday Things World. Today I'm going to get a haircut after a long time. As you see, my hair right now is all messy, you know, and all gray, so it's very hot in Finland right now. I ordered this guy from the Gadget Eye. They're absolutely amazing. Like, you know, I ordered a day before and they delivered right up the next day. So I'm gonna put the link below on my page, on my YouTube channel. So, you know, if you guys wanna order any electric stuff, you can order anytime. So they have a lot of other stuff in their page. So guys, let's not wait anymore. Let's get to the main points. So let's see how this guy works and if this guy make me satisfied. But here it comes. Alright guys, so today I have ordered this trimmer from one of the Facebook page from Sri Lanka, Bangladesh. I actually wanted to get a haircut for a long time, but all the barber shops are closed and it's not safe and secure to go there. So I was like, why not just order a good trimmer? And by the way, this trimmer, the price was actually 2800 Bangladesh taka, and these are all comes right there. These are all accessories. You see, so I'm gonna show you after opening one by one. So this is the open box, and let's see what we have. All right, we have this hook. You can hang it on the wall, I guess. A stand, I suppose, all the accessories will go in there. That's fine. That's the main room, which comes with all the electronics items or whatever. So we don't have to follow that because it's a basic thing. This is the charger. So before I order, I make sure that if I can take it to USA and use it, so I say it's yes. Started with my side. I used a 12mm blade first, then 9 and then 3. Both side and the back doesn't look that bad. First I did the side and mixed it up with the back and the side. that like a little bit faint. Overall, not bad. The back side and the back came out pretty good, you know, for the first time I did a haircut by myself. So once I cut the top part, then it's gonna look darker. Same blade. So there we go, I mixed it up, look nice. Can't reach to the back, all the way back, it was very hard for me, so I did whatever I can, or whatever possibly can do, you know. Not professional, I'm not saying I'm professional, you know, first time, so guys, you know, let me know how does it look. So here we go, finished with the haircut and fresh. Not bad. Guys, let me know how it goes. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the videos. And make sure to leave a comment. Let me know how good a barber I am. Until then, take care. Stay safe.